There's no combination of words I can put on the back of a postcard. No song that I can sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. And love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Now, why are we here and where do we go? We're not coming so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight. But I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. But tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. To
Kevin, what are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
All of these dreams might find their way into my dreams.
Pears.
I was somewhere in
the tomorrow's shiny dome.
It's
amazing. I think this is amazing. Okay,
go.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'm thankful for my sister Ashley.
I'm thankful for nothing. All of you grind my gears. Let's hit the hallways of OT to see what everyone else is thankful for.
Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
I'm here with
Michael Rodowash.
Daniel Worthington.
Hi, Dan.
Tristan, Nicole Chigani, Danny.
So Danny, what are you thankful for?
Food.
My family and my friends.
I'm thankful that Polano didn't kick me out of school.
And what are you thankful for?
Waking up every morning and getting to see this big, beautiful Greek face at school.
That was perfect, guys. Do you like to stuff the turkey, though?
Depends what it's stuffed with.
Do you like to stuff the turkey?
I guess.
I don't know. That's your opinion. What do you like to stuff it with?
Preferably stuffing. Candy.
I got you.
What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
My family and friends.
Sure you're not thankful that you're, like, standing next to me right now?
Well, that too, I guess.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.